My scalp is on fire. Guys, my scalp is on fire. I don't know. What is that? Eucalyptus?
When they trying to hold me, I go zoom, zoom, zoom. Don't like your vibe and I go zoom, zoom, zoom.
I'm back again on this YouTube. Everybody, come welcome me. Guys, who leaves YouTube for 2 months? Oh no, Duka, that's a very, very bad thing to do. No, guys, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry I left you all for that long. You know, when I saw that my subscribers has increased, and I'm like, no, you better behave. You better behave now and go back to YouTube. So, I'm here, guys. Thank you so much for hitting the subscribe button. My old subscribers, thank you so much for sticking with me. So, let's get this channel back rolling.
I did an unboxing video of a Nigeria brand product which was sent to me sometimes ago on this channel, and today I decided to do a first impression for their shampoo. This is their clarifying black soap shampoo with turmeric, neem and palm kernel oil, and I like that it has neem and turmeric because those are good for scalp. And then as glycerin in heat, which is moisture, coconut oil, which is infused with nettle, comfrey, eucalyptus, sage and fennel. I haven't used all of that before, I mean that except coconut oil, so I really do not know what to expect with them. And then has tea tree oil as the essential oil in it, but I pre-put my hair using palm oil, yes, the red oil, and I felt this is just the perfect. Oops. So how does it look? First of all, okay, yeah, normal black soap stuff. Did I say black soap stuff? How is supposed to? They didn't prepare me for this. Oh, this smells great. Like, wow, this smells so great. What makes it smell like this? The sage? Why do I have to like pump? That's a lot of work to me. You know, I like to just like pour my shampoo like this and we are good. Anyway, so let's see how clean this is going to make my hair. We'll see if it's going to leave the hair dry, squeaky clean, or mildly clean, or we have to use the shampoo like 2 or 3 times before we get the effect that we're actually looking for, right? No, I don't want this. Okay, I must say that I love the texture of this shampoo. It will feel so good in the hand. A warning here, not to be used by children under the age of 13. Keep out of reach of children. Avoid contact with eyes and be careful with application, especially because of the essential oils. Direction: apply a small quantity onto damp hair and work through your hair, focusing on the scalp. Work with a scalp massager if possible. This is from Organics by Jen. So I don't know if this is supposed to be the way it should lather. I'm going to say, well, I have palm oil in my hair, so I shouldn't expect the shampoo to lather so well. First. So maybe I'm going to have to go over it again. But first, let me rinse this part out so you can see. Maybe I should
just finish washing the whole of my head and then just come talk about it. Maybe by then I would have like better understanding of what is going on right now. I have to be honest with you, I really don't know how I feel right now. This year looks like clean, but I don't know. I feel being a clarifying shampoo, it should like feel more different than this in texture wise, right? My hair just feel like moisturized. Is it because this hair has been like fried to the gods with palm oil? But I think I may just have to go overheat the second time. I never shampooed my hair twice, but I'm going to do this for this clarifying shampoo just to be sure that this is how my hair is supposed to feel. Honestly, I feel like I've almost finished this shampoo. Okay, now it lathers. Whoosh! Oh, okay, so this is the second time and this lathers so go. This is new. Now I feel I'm actually get what I'm looking for. It is yellowish, so I guess I was right. Okay, you guys can see this is yellowish, which means I still have like palm oil in my hair. Now I have actually feel my hair is like now clean, or it should be clean the way I think it should be. My scalp is on fire, guys. My scalp is on fire. I don't know what is that, eucalyptus. I need to rinse this off as soon as possible. This must not enter your eyes and it must not be used for children. My scalp is on fire. I'm coming. Okay guys, now I feel this is how my hair is supposed to like feel, you know. So I had to wash it like 2 times, but let's say I can blame the palm oil, because you know, even if we use detergent to wash palm oil plates, you know, we still have to like wash it over and all over again before the palm oil will actually like leave. So I will not really blame the shampoo. I think it did its job. I just had to like wash my hair twice. Yeah, my scalp feels like stinging. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't used nettle oil or eucalyptus oil, sage, fennel, you know, all the oils in the shampoo. So I actually don't know what to expect with it, but my scalp feel like a little bit of burns, not burns, you know, like when you use some peppermint on your scalp, you know how it's going to feel. So maybe it's like stimulating scalp, you know, for hair growth. So let's be positive. I'm just going to do my final thoughts right now, because I think this is more of a moisturizing shampoo than a clarifying one to me. Maybe because I'm used to using black soap shampoo, because I make my own black soap shampoo. I do not feel like this is how a clarifying shampoo should actually feel. I've used it about 1 or 2 times after this video you just watched now, and I still feel the same. Other than I only just wash my hair once, because I started using it as a normal weekly shampoo instead of using it as a clarifying shampoo. If I'm going to be looking at using it as a clarifying shampoo, I will be using it like twice before I feel my hair is going to be like totally clean. Like that is just what I feel. I do not feel it's clarifying enough. If you're looking at a clarifying shampoo that's going to leave your hair cool, you know, moisturized, awesome, then this might just be heat for you. This might just be, because my hair feels so great, I'm not going to lie, which is why I'm kind of confused now to link it with clarifying. Okay, so you might like it. You will even like it, not even you might, you will like it for your hair. And for the burning sensation, maybe because of the ingredients, I'm not so sure if it is eucalyptus or the nettle that made my scalp burn like that. But for the other times that I've used it, I didn't feel anything, or maybe I didn't pay attention to it. That is it for this video. Thank you so much for sticking with me. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button.
And say something in the comment section. Let me know what you think about black soap being clarifying, or that you can actually tone the ashiness down, because that is what I do. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Make sure you hit the like button. No, leave a comment in the section. Let me know what you think, you know. And if you're new here, if you're just seeing my face, come on, look at me, you know, I'm so pretty. We're pretty right here. Look at my hair. Does it look like yours, you know? Hit the subscribe button, turn on your notification so you can always know when I put up another video. And I'm gonna be seeing you all in my next video. Bye.